This Passover, we're making your food life a lot easier, because if you have one of these, you can end up with a lot of this. In a large bowl, put green beans, tomatoes, asparagus, carrots, leeks, red pepper, and sugar snap peas. Add garlic, salt, pepper, red pepper flakes, and olive oil. Toss well and then spread out on the pan. Season salmon with kosher salt and pepper, then top with pesto and place amongst the veggies, and then pop everything into a 425 degree oven. We'll let it cook about 15 minutes and then turn the oven to broil for about 2 minutes more to make it wonderful. Then remove, add some finely chopped basil, and voila. One holiday, one sheet pan, and one beautiful meal.